Hi, everyone. I'm Bernardo Caldas with the Azure Edge and Platform team. So far at this event, you've heard about how you can use Azure Arc to run Azure Data Services, build cloud-native applications with Azure App Services, and manage operations and security on any infrastructure. Next, we're going to discuss how you can use Azure Stack along with Azure to modernize your data center and intelligent edge. As I have conversations with many of you and ask what's top of mind, I hear some common themes. You want to manage your infrastructure at scale across distributed environments while ensuring security and compliance. You want to manage your cloud and on-premises infrastructure in a consistent way, leveraging your existing tools and skill set. You want to bridge your on-premises infrastructure with the cloud in a cost-effective way. And you want to reduce complexity with fewer moving parts while still having access to the key features you need to run your business. You can rely on Azure Stack HCI along with Azure Arc to meet these needs and achieve more control, improved agility, and better security at a lower cost. Azure Stack HCI is a hybrid infrastructure delivered as an Azure service. This means less work for you because Azure Arc is already built in. Simply register Azure Stack HCI with Azure and you're all set. No agents or scripts required. Once you register Azure Stack HCI, it appears as a resource in Azure such that you can manage, monitor, secure, assign policy, and more, just like you would any other resource in Azure. Let me invite Jeff Woolsey to show you how Azure Stack HCI integrates with Azure and how you can manage at scale and automate your security and governance. Jeff?
Thanks, Bernardo. Let's get started here in the Azure portal. You can see in the recent resource list that I have several Azure Stack HCI clusters, including some in Atlanta, Boston, Texas, and a brand new Azure Stack HCI cluster in Seattle called Alltail HCI Cluster. Clicking on this cluster, you can see this is a 4-node Dell PowerEdge R630 solution. Let's click on the first node of this cluster. If I wanted to add capabilities to this specific node, I can do that here. You can add capabilities like update management, logs, monitoring insights, policy, security, and more. However, in this case, I'd like to add capabilities to the entire cluster. Better yet, I want every node in the cluster to have all the same capabilities and ensure there's no configuration drift. Let me show you just how easy this is with Azure and Azure Arc. Let's go back to the full cluster and add capabilities to the entire cluster. All I need to do is click on Capabilities and click below on Logs. Now I enter my Azure workspace information, click Add, and Azure Arc will configure every single node in this cluster to collect logs to support monitoring and other insights. I don't need to log into every node to install or manage agents. Azure Arc handles all of this and even monitors for configuration drift. If I need more capacity and decide to add another node to the cluster in the future, Azure Arc will automatically add and configure the new node to match the configuration of the existing cluster. This is game-changing hybrid cloud management. Now let's type in monitor in the Azure portal and look at the rich set of Azure monitoring services and insights available. Notice here in the left-hand column, there are insights for virtual machines, storage account, SQL, and the new option for Azure Stack HCI right here. Clicking on this, you can see 4 clusters in Atlanta, Boston, Texas, and Seattle. Now my Alltail cluster is new, so there's nothing running on it yet. You can see all these clusters, including my 3-node cluster in Atlanta, are all healthy. If I want to view my VMs, click on Virtual Machines, and I can see all my virtual machines and all my selected clusters, even though they're running in 4 different cities. If I want to view overall storage health and performance, click on Storage, and you can see I have a total of 12 volumes, 64 total drives, all the drives are healthy, their size, and their usage. If I want to drill into a specific volume in a specific cluster like this one in Atlanta, I can see IOPS information, trending info, throughput info, and all of this in the Azure portal. If I want to view overall cluster performance, I can see CPU usage, volume latency, IOPS, throughput, and compare this with the other Stack HCI solutions in one view. I hope this quick demo shows you what you can achieve with Azure Azure Arc, and Azure Stack HCI working together to give you the best in manageability and visibility for your overall estate. Back to you, Bernardo.
Thanks, Jeff. As you can see, Azure Stack HCI automatically gives you visibility to all your resources through the Azure portal. The built-in integration with Azure and Azure Arc automates things like log collection, governance, policy, and health insights so you can focus on delivering customer value. One of the ways you deliver value to your customers is through cloud-native applications. Now, you can deliver app innovation at the edge with Azure Kubernetes Service. With AKS on Azure Stack HCI, you can rely on easy-to-use workflows so you and your team can get up and running quickly. In less than an hour, your Azure Stack HCI clusters will be ready to host your cloud-native apps. Under the hood, the deployment takes care of everything that is required to bring up Kubernetes and run applications. This includes core Kubernetes, container runtime, networking, storage, security, and operators to manage the underlying infrastructure. Scaling the cluster up or down by adding or removing nodes or deploying cluster updates are equally quick and easy. AKS on Azure Stack HCI is the best platform for running .NET Core and .NET Framework applications, whether your applications are based on Linux or Windows. The infrastructure required to run your container is included in the solution and fully supported by Microsoft. For Windows containers, AKS offers an industry-leading solution with advanced features like Group Managed Service Accounts, GMSA, for non-domain joined hosts, Active Directory integration, and Windows Admin Center-based application deployment, migration, and management. You can modernize your Windows apps more easily than ever before with AKS on Azure Stack HCI. Keeping your infrastructure secure is very important to us. AKS on Azure Stack HCI is always up to date, just like any other Azure service. Security updates for the entire solution, including core Kubernetes platform, network and storage drivers, Linux and Windows container hosts, and other binaries are delivered by Microsoft. We also support hardened VM images, single sign-on with Active Directory, encryption, certificate management, and integration with Azure Security Center. These are just a few examples to illustrate our commitment to the security of your infrastructure and cloud-native apps. Azure Stack HCI is a complete solution to deploy cloud-native applications and the Azure Arc-enabled services we shared with you at this event. And you can scale Azure Stack HCI down to 2 nodes at the edge and remote branch locations so you can have your VMs, containers, and Azure Arc-enabled services running on small form factors with high availability. At the other end of this scale, you can run mission-critical scale-up SQL Server on Azure Stack HCI and achieve performance that is 6 times faster than the leading HCI solution in the market today. When it comes to modernizing your data center, you can consolidate your legacy servers and storage devices and reduce power and data center footprint with a future-proof design. Let's take a closer look. It starts with a rich hardware ecosystem of over 250 partner solutions that have been tested and validated to ensure an optimized and supported solution. Next, we have the Azure Stack HCI operating system. Here, we have combined 25 years of experience delivering on-premises Windows Server along with Azure technology from our hyperscale public cloud to deliver a hyper-converged solution that is uniquely optimized for hybrid scenarios. Here, you can run Linux and Windows virtualized apps like your custom LOB apps or SQL Server SharePoint Exchange. This covers your existing apps. With AKS on Azure Stack HCI, we have you covered for the new cloud-native applications you're writing. This is Kubernetes conformant, so when your devs update their apps, these will get pushed to all your AKS on Azure Stack HCI endpoints. You can run Azure Arc-enabled data services, which is always current, provides elastic scale and unified management, as well as any other Arc-enabled service, such as app services, machine learning, and more to come. This empowers your developers to run traditional apps or cloud-native apps on this infrastructure using a variety of frameworks, all fully integrated with the Azure Arc control plane. If you're looking to accelerate time to value, Azure Stack HCI integrated systems simplify your deployment journey. As you browse our hardware catalog, you can find several integrated system options from your favorite OEMs. These solutions come pre-installed with Azure Stack HCI operating system and pre-configured with our best security. And later this year, Azure Stack HCI integrated systems will be available with Secured Core Server. Secured Core Servers maximize hardware, firmware, and OS capabilities to help protect your infrastructure against current and future threats. These safeguards create a platform with added security for critical applications and data used on the server. Secured Core functionality spans hardware root of trust, firmware protection, and virtualization-based security. With Azure Stack HCI integrated systems, our OEM partners enable these security features right out of the box, simplifying the configuration experience and giving you our best server security. And when you combine Azure Stack HCI Secured Core Server with third-generation Intel Xeon scalable processors, you get higher workload performance designed for flexibility at scale, new cryptographic acceleration, and advanced security capabilities. This is industry-leading security brought to you by Intel and Microsoft. In terms of consolidation, power, and performance, our customers and independent reviewers speak for themselves. Let me just share a few examples with you. FastHost went from 11 racks of servers to 2 racks. SwiftTrain saved about 70% of their previous energy costs through consolidation. StorageReview.com declared that Azure Stack HCI was the fastest they've seen in a mid-market 4-node HCI cluster. And there is more. Bradley Law Firm is a national distributed law firm in the US. They chose a data-on solution and are enjoying the built-in hybrid capabilities of Azure Stack HCI while maintaining their cost and performance targets. Yara is working on environmental solutions to protect the world's agriculture, natural resources, and the environment. They have chosen Lenovo Azure Stack HCI solutions for their 28 manufacturing sites. For their edge environments, they're using a pair of the Lenovo MX1020s. They like the Azure integration with a small form factor and high availability. For their larger sites, they chose the MX3520, which can scale up to dozens of cores over a terabyte of memory with 14 hot swap bays for plenty of flash storage. These are just a few examples of our customers using Azure Stack HCI solutions. If you'd like to learn more about Azure Stack HCI solutions, go to aka.ms/Azure Stack HCI. You can learn more about the product, sign up for a trial, and easily find hardware solutions optimized for branch office and edge, enterprise virtualization, Kubernetes, and more. To summarize what you've heard today, Azure is committed to delivering hybrid value to your platforms on premises and at the edge, including infrastructure for VMs and containers with Kubernetes, integrated control plane, and services. With Azure Stack HCI, hybrid is built in, not bolted on. For those of you needing to modernize agent servers and storage, you can use Azure Stack HCI to seamlessly extend your data center and edge locations to the cloud, connecting to Azure services. And for those of you building new cloud-native apps, AKS on Azure Stack HCI takes our popular Kubernetes service and makes it available to you on-premises, delivering Azure consistency, a familiar Azure experience, ease of use, and security for your containerized applications. You can develop new cloud-native applications on AKS in Azure and deploy them unchanged on-premises or vice versa.